Hello everyone, so this is a first for myself. We're breaking down a play from a girls' basketball game. So first, Team USA used 5 and 4 as a screen. 5 rolled towards the basket and 4 was supposed to pop out to the 3-point line. One can either pass to 5 or 4, or she can take the ball to the rim herself. In the video, that's what she did. And she took the shot, but she got blocked. Check out these books at lsbballtraining.ca.